If your Windows computer crashes every time, here's a solution. Go to your Windows search bar and type in CMD and be sure to run as an administrator. Then type in this exact command and press enter.